Hey guys, welcome to Metereics. Today we will be having a look at the smart sensor. This is the digital combustible gas meter, the AS8902 model to be exact. Now, just like another smart sensor meter that we had a look at, this is also aimed at the industrial market, but just like it, it is pretty easy to use and very straightforward. You don't need to be a pro in order to be able to use this. You only need to be a pro when setting it up for the first time and calibrating the meter, which you will hardly ever need to do. So we're just going to dive right into it and show you how to use it. First thing you want to do is push the power button, which is here on the extreme right, and you hold it for about a second, the green light comes on, and then the vibrator kicks in. It has an inbuilt vibrator, so it's quite handy and quite efficient when notifying you about the levels. Then once that's done, you will quickly do a 20 second countdown in which it's going to activate the sensors and detect combustible gas levels in the air. So it's pretty easy. You just turn it on, wait in a couple of seconds, and immediately it will display to you the LEL in percentages as you expect. So right now in the office, well, we've got zero. There are no gases here. We don't cook or anything, so our levels are zero. So it's pretty easy. All you do is just turn it on and walk around. You move anywhere you would like with the meter, and the meter will quickly sense and detect the gas levels, and it will display them here. It has about 50 second delay, so it's quite fast and very efficient. Then once you've got your levels, that's it. Then you know if you need to do something about it or not. So to turn it off, we'll just push this power button here and hold it, wait for three beeps, and then the meter is off. So it's a pretty easy to use meter and very accurate. It does what it's supposed to do, which is get you the combustible gas levels, so it's very accurate. In a different video, we'll be doing a bit of a review or testing it just to show you what happens when the detects any gases and when the levels go up and down. So it will be pretty interesting. Well, until next time, this is all for today, folks. Hope to see you again. Cheers.